Hello, welcome back to No Pause Reactions. I'm Sarah. This is my dog Nora, and we are here to react to How to Destroy Angels, the song The Space in Between. All I know is that this is Trent Reznor's wife. Yeah. Her band. And that's all I know. And I'm excited to listen to this, and then I will give you my thoughts at the end. Let's do it. Let's do it, Nora.
All right, go ahead.
It just ended. It just ends. That was interesting. That was not what I was expecting. I don't know what I was expecting. I liked it. I mean, I don't know why I didn't expect her to be similar to, you know, her husband in the genre sense. I mean, it's not as hardcore. I don't know. It's not actually like that at all. So I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. That was, I think the music video, I might have been caught up more in like what is going on in this music video and like trying to follow the plot with the song. And honestly, I have no idea. I think someone was cheating or so. At first I thought it was her wedding day and she like died on her wedding day. Maybe that's still it. I don't know. It was interesting. It was intriguing. I'm going to listen to the song again because I liked it. I liked the vibe of it. And I am curious. I want to listen to it again to understand it better. So please tell me more in the comments below about the song, about How to Destroy Angels. I love the name. That's a very unique name. Very cool. Let me know other songs you want me to react to. Nora was not, my dog was not the biggest fan, but she doesn't have a good taste in music anyway, so we're working on it. Please like this video, subscribe, and come back for more reactions. And until then, goodbye.